So there are a bunch of ways that you can stay up to date on the latest tech, whether those are industry trends, whether those are new startups that are coming out. There are an awful lot of podcasts that you can listen to, hearing about different funding rounds from new startups, and you can really hear what are these new ideas that are coming to market. In addition to that, continuing to build those skills and seeing what's coming up on different learning platforms. So Microsoft Learn is our free learning platform where there's a lot of different content available to you. There's new learning paths and modules that come out. It's really that combination of the awareness, but then also the educational piece. And then lastly, I'd say is engaging in conversations with your peers and hearing what they're hearing and what they have to say as well.